Miss Teen USA says that she was hacked. She appeared on Fox and Friends. Go.
The hacker got into your computer, into your webcam, in your bedroom, and actually had shots of you there.
Yes, just things doing in your room, that in the privacy of your own room, that you would never expect to be being watched through. So now seeing that someone can easily hack into my stuff just by downloading an incorrect link, it's very important to change your passwords, delete your cookies, put a sticker over your webcam, because you never know when someone could be watching.
I don't understand the technology here. Somebody from the outside can turn on a camera in
easily.
Your own house?
And it happens.
Really?
It can happen frequently. Here's the deal. A computer expert I talked with said basically what happens is I could send an email to you with a virus attached to it. If you click on that attachment, you open the virus, that virus can infect the entire computer. Then I have the ability to remotely do things on your computer, including turning on the camera that is basically on every computer nowadays.
Okay.
So I can really, I can
so
take pictures
of you. So somebody
did
this to this woman and then could see the woman inside her own home.
Yes.
And she had no idea.
You know, and initially I thought when I first heard this story, I thought, oh, here's another one of these stories where all of a sudden somebody took pictures of me I didn't know they were happening. But yeah, this computer expert says
so it goes back to
easily.
The paparazzi thing. You know, I just want to remind everybody that someone hacked into BillO'Reilly.com a few years ago. They're now in a federal penitentiary.
Oh, the FBI takes this real seriously.
And the FBI is investigating this person.
They are.
Who allegedly did this to Miss Teen America.
They
right?
are. They, yeah, this guy sent a note to her and said, look, you know, if you give me money, then we won't have these pictures out. So we don't even know if they're actually pictures, but
right.
the fact is
but
that
he
this
was trying to extort
happen.
Money from her just on the possibilities.
Yeah, from a 19-year-old little
well,
girl.
I hope the feds get him. And, boy, we live in a dangerous time now, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
We really are.
Scary.
And because people just don't care. They'll do anything for money. Miss Julia, thank you.